study program.
It's not in our power.
That's not in our interest. And another thing they're holding stands there.
But first, would you like to hear the story of the invention?
Yes, indeed.
He began to manufacture super robots. Rachel giants they were. He tried to make them 12 feet.
What am I to speak to them about?
Anything you like.
Shall, may I speak quite frankly?
Why? Of course.
Tell me, doesn't it ever displease you the way you are treated?
By whom may I ask?
Why, everybody.
To eat it? What makes you think?
Don't you feel that you might be living a better life?
Well, it depends on what you mean, Miss Gloria.